So I am from CSS VSHSE project, which is under NSVF National Skill Qualification Framework, and my company name is ISET, All India Society for Electronics and Hardware Trade. So our project is CSS VSHSE, which in the sense centrally sponsored scheme for vocationalization of secondary and higher secondary education. That means this scheme was sponsored by central government and state government. So, which is for vocational education of secondary and higher secondary level. Secondary in the sense, you are the secondary level, and higher secondary in the sense, the plus one, plus two students are the higher secondary level students. So, in this vocational education, we are having the trade which is electronics and hardware. That means, you are learning about the electronics and hardware trade. In this trade, you are going to do or you are going to face about your job role is field technician, other home appliances. Field technician, other home appliances. So, in our course, we are having employability skills and vocational skills. We are having two parts, which is employability skills and vocational skills. In the employability skills, we are having communication skills, self-management skills, and information and communication technology skills, entrepreneurship skills, and green skills. And later, while coming to the vocational part, we are having basic electricity and electronics, installation of water purifier, repair and maintenance of water purifier, maintain health and safety. So, by learning these two types of skills, you can develop yourself. That means, you can manage your employability skills, you can learn your employability skills, and also vocational skills. After completion of this course, you are going to do a job as a field technician. In this technician, in this field technician, you are learning about the RO plant installation. As now I said, the reverse osmosis plant installation and its maintenance, its service. And also the mixer, grinder, juicer, which is the repairs and service. You can do it as your job. So our main point is, in this theoretical content is only the 30%, the remaining total 70% you should be in the practical. That means you are going to do some different activities, some lab activities and making some projects, doing performance activities in our regular topics. For example, if it is a communication skill, you are going to face or you are going to do some activities regarding communication skills. Okay?
Yeah.